Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I've got a timer on in the background for my 3 minutes of hide and seek count as a seeker. So when that goes up, I'm gonna do that. And my first place I'm gonna check is where my cousin Hannah was hiding last room, which I did not get on camera. I'm sorry about that. And yeah, this should be fun. I'm gonna check where she hid last time in that area and see if I can find her. If I do, she can be first one found. But if not, she's not hiding in there. And yeah, so I'll meet you back when it's done. Ready or not, here I come, and I'm off to go find everyone. So let's go. This is exactly where we left off. Peekaboo, Henny. I see you.
You do?
Yeah, you're like right there.
How do you know?
Cause I knew you were gonna hide in there. That I saw.
Wait, how did you know where I was?
You like kicked the suitcase or whatever accidentally.
Yeah, I was like, you have to scream.
Okay.
I'm coming! I get you! Oh, children! They're hiding up here! Or else you're all dead!
Children. This door was open before. Well, hello, Ari.
How unfair. I literally cannot find a spot.
I know. I can hear what I found Hannah second. First. She hid in the same spot as last time. Now I don't know where Otto is.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
Must be downstairs. So let's go downstairs and see if he's down here.
Oh,
everywhere for this child. I don't know, maybe I'm right here. I will kick you. I'm hiding in a very dark place right now. Hannah's coming. So,
That never stops.
So it was in a cupboard. Someone's coming down the stairs, and I don't know who it is. And I'm just trying to block the light with my bat. Don't really think it's a good idea. Hannah's out. Hannah's coming. If she finds me first, I honestly have no clue how she finds me.
Axel.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I've just been here the whole time.
Okay, come on. Your second time. I found Ari and Power, but they were trying to find a hiding spot. They walked upstairs, so I just let them have 30 more seconds, so it's good.
Yeah.
Ari, hi, quit!
I got a place for her to hide.
I mean, Bower didn't want to hide.
Let's go third place.
What are you doing?
He's making a YouTube video.
Yeah, that.
That was the third round. Yeah. Third round of hide and seek.
Hi, actually, we're back with another video today with my cousin Axel.
Hi.
Hi. Axel. Ari.
I have a good spot in mind, but I have a place where I fit.
I think he's gonna check the bathroom.
No, I have a place where I can fit.
Oh, the cabinet!
But it's like really cramped in there.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me try. Are you gonna hide here?
I mean, you can if you want.
No, you can. You found it.
Okay.
I'll hide in the shower. I really hope it's not
hid. It's not. I was just in there.
Okay. You hide here?
Yeah.
You hide here?
Hannah found it.
First?
Second. Oh man, a really dark place.
Did you ever turn the shower on by accident? Wait, did you shut the door? Oh man, I think you have to
cut this. I am really cramped right now. It's like, I'm trying not to move, but it's like no comfortable way to sit in here. Hopefully no one comes in here.
I don't know why he didn't check the hole.
He kept looking at it. He kept looking at the cabinet and then just walked off. I was like,
haha. I've been here the whole time.
Carrie, are you still in here too?
Yeah, I've been doing it. He literally walked in here.
Too. He walked by me like 8 times.
He found me.
Okay, Ari, you're in.
Daddy said that about me.
Ari, you're in.
They finally found me. Let's go. Please.